Namabot ka ba kay Coach Alex?
Oo.
Nandun
After
ka pa, nandun ka pa nung 3-0?
Oo. Kami, 3-0 and 4-3.
Kwento mo naman saan yun, Guya, yung 3-0. Ang grabe kayo nun, ha? 3-0 yun eh. Talagang sabi ko nga, wow, si sweep nila yung San Miguel.
And kasi Jinmar yun wasn't there the first three games. And game four, naalala ko pa, ang ganda ng laro, I don't know, for some reason, na-fouled out ako na walang, siguro two, sabihin lang natin, dalawang foul, sabi ko, crucial. As in talaga, wala, or parang ganon.
Lamang kayo nun?
Lamang-lamang kami. And they made the run. Two minutes to go, like, puro pressure or parang ganon. And nawala na talaga. And sabi ko, amin na to. Amin na talaga to. And this is my first all-Filipino. Parang ganon ba. And game four, natalo kami overtime. Game five, I think maglalaro yata si Junmar or ano. Nabigyan sila ng buhay. And we had the chance again to win that. Ako yata nagpatay. And ano, to send it to overtime or ano. Then, may lapses kami. Then game six, doon na talaga na parang nag-eventual collapse kami.
Collapse
pero close. Talaga. Pero close pa. Close pa talaga. And Coach Alex was trying to use, kasi on finals, may tinatawag na yun na TV timeouts eh. Sa finals. And kung walang magta-timeout from both teams at a certain time, the ano, we'll call a timeout to ano, release the commercials. Yeah. Parang ganun ba?
Yeah.
So yun yung gusto gawin ni Coach Alex sa game 6.
Mm-hmm.
And if maalala mo, if you check that video on game 7 na kung anong ginagawa namin, takbo ano, we called those timeouts. I think that was the reason na sanay kaming maglaro na walang timeout. The only way for us to make substitution or ano is during foul shots or ano.
Diba? Sinasadya niyo yun.
Yun yung parang ano namin na
game plan yun.
Oh, game plan parang ganun. And it backfired kasi nakakuha ng rhythm sila dahil meron na silang Junmar eh.
Oo, may Junmar.
May Junmar na sila eh.
So doon nagbago talaga nung bumalik si Junmar.
Oo, nagbago. Pero I think game 4 was ano, akala ko nga amin na talaga eh. And sabi ko, okay na to.
Bonus na naman yun.
Or ano kami, siguro pag naalala ko nung championship namin sa 13 and we were told by WSU by Boss Fred. Next championship natin will be in New Zealand. Parang ganun. Sorry, what?
Sayang. Sayang na naman.
Hindi naging New Zealand eh. No?
Hindi, pero how was the, ano lang, konti na lang kuya, how was the, yung mood every, after a loss, practice na naman kayo, loss na naman. Eh, every talo nun, parang mas nararamdaman mo yung pressure, bumabagsak eh.
Oo. Pero yun nga, you don't want that for your teammates to...
Lalo na ikaw, diba? Kuya, kasi ikaw yung veterano, ikaw dapat yung ano eh.
No. We have a chance and we had it sa ano. We just have to be confident, parang ganun. Pero makikita mo kasi minsan sa body language eh. And then, di ba?
Makikita mo eh.
Makikita mo sa body language. And then,
tsaka pag nag-organize sa field.
The conference after, we made it back to the finals. Though we lost to Rain or Shine. Pero ito yung lagi ko sinasabi. Naalala nyo yung ano, pag may mga talks ako ba, naalala nyo yung 3-0 kami. Never in history that a team has won 3 games and lost 4 straight. Never. Pero kami lang yun. Pero what we did, hindi kami nagano. A few days after, practice kami.
Next year na agad.
And in the next conference, we made it back to the finals.
Uh-uh.
Though we didn't make it, pero again, sinishare namin na meron talagang ano, right after that period, you have to get back and do what you're supposed to do. Parang ganun, man.
Kung bangon ka na lang ulit.